Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you all are doing good. So today our topic is noun, and I'm going to discuss about it. So this presentation will not just theoretical. I'm just gonna ask you the question, and I can ask every single time the question. So be prepared for that. So what is noun? So the definition of noun is: a noun is a word which names a person, a place, a thing, a feeling, or idea, or anything, whatever you think of. So everything, whatever exists in this universe, that is noun. If this is chair, right? So we give it a name, chair. So that chair is named. This material is not a name. This material is not a noun. This chair is noun. This chair is made of a plastic, right? So this chair is not really noun. The name of this chair is noun. There are two kinds of noun. The first one is concrete noun, and the second one is abstract noun. So what is concrete noun? Let's see. So name of things which we can see, touch. So whatever we are pursuing through our five senses, that is called concrete noun. If this laptop is occupying some place, so this is concrete noun, right? So the laptop is concrete noun. Here, so the definition of concrete noun is names of things which we can see, touch, which occupy a place, called concrete noun. There are four kinds of concrete noun. So the four kinds of concrete noun is: first one, proper noun; the second one is common noun; the third one is collective noun; and the fourth one is material noun. This is the classification of noun. So what is proper noun? A proper noun is a particular name of a person, particular name of a place, particular name of a thing. So if you are saying this body is common, right? So what is proper? I give it a name, Kaushik. So that Kaushik name is proper noun. Okay, so here are some examples of proper noun. So the first example is: Sanjay is my younger brother. So here Sanjay is a name. Okay, Sanjay is a name given to a body, given to a man, given to a boy. So that boy is common, but the name of Sanjay is proper noun. So it including proper noun. So the second example is: Allahabad is a famous city. So Allahabad is a name of a particular city, but that city is common. So Allahabad, we give it a name, and that Allahabad is proper noun here. So the third example is: the Gita is sacred book. The Ganga flows through many states. The Ganga is river. We know that there are lots of river in this universe, but we gave it a name, the Ganga. So it is specifically indicating that. So the Ganga here is proper noun.